today. So I'm hanging out backstage, and what? Here's what. I'm joined by 2010's newest offering. She's a bit Greek, she's a bit Welsh, but she's mainly the lovely Marina in the Diamonds. Oh, yeah, Kesha. Hi, Marina.
Hello.
How are you going?
I'm good, thanks, you.
Okay, obviously, for the foolish and uninitiated, they'd be going, where's the diamonds at?
Where's the diamonds?
Where's the diamonds?
The diamonds are the fans.
Oh, look at you.
Yeah.
That's clever.
Had it clued up.
Nice. There is a running theme, though, because you're called Marina Diamonds. Your EP was called The Crown Jewels.
Mm-hmm.
And your upcoming album is called The Family Jewels.
Yes.
Do you in general, quite like gemstones?
For this project, yeah.
Yeah. But now they're my
passion. I'm going to go into, like, boating and shipping in the next project.
Yeah, okay. So no one likes being put in a box, okay?
Yeah.
But unfortunately, the human psyche likes to compartmentalise.
Mm-hmm.
So let's label a box for you, right? So we've got an actual box, all right? Because I'm sure people got Marina and Diamond. She's a bit Girls Aloud, she's a bit Kate Bush, she's a bit Susie Sue. So we've got a box just for you. You tell me who you are. You name your box. It's your box.
Shall I just chat words and you put
you
them
chat
down?
Words.
Okay, I think dramatic.
I don't know why I think I can write from this angle.
Drama.
Drama. Two more.
Pop.
Oh, there you go. That's nice for me. That's easy. One more.
Left field.
Oh, God. Okay. Okay. Left field. All right, so I'll file that under Shizay Big for 210, please. Thank you very much. Okay, so your single is called Hollywood.
Yeah.
It's out tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Is that exciting? That's exciting.
Yes, very much so.
Let's have a look at the video. This is something that Marina just loves to do, make a video. This is Hollywood. Saying to Marina, that video looks particularly fun to make. I mean, I'm sure if everyone made videos like that, they'd love making videos as well, because that looked like such a laugh.
Yeah, it was my teen dream come true. So now I can stop the obsession with cheerleaders, I hope.
Yeah, but the thing is, as English teenagers, you never get to sort of, you know, play out all those weird American fantasies.
Yeah, so unless you move to America.
Yeah, exactly.
Which never happens.
Or become a pop star and make a video.
Yeah, that was the second option.
This is my favourite part of all the information I found out about you. You were in something that makes me very excited, The Lion King. Lies. Don't tell me this is a lie.
I auditioned. It was 4 years ago and I couldn't even do ballet, so I wasn't
so you were just trying to.
I was just there to have a dance on stage.
Yeah, it's a night out.
Yeah.
Lion King audition.
Yeah, that was a long time
ago. Well, you shattered some dreams for me there. I had about four more questions about that.
Sorry.
Marina, thank you very much. Really nice to probably meet you, actually. And good luck. The next few months are going to be scary, but do us proud. For now, the lovely Marina and the Diamonds.